Hey, you think you make bad jokes? No. We make bad jokes. You haven't heard a bad joke till you've heard a hathi cheeti joke. Let's try to make the longest hathi cheeti joke chain ever. Oh, it's gonna hurt. So cheeti walks in like, hathi, stop wearing my clothes. Hathi's like, cheeti, I'm not wearing your clothes. Cheeti's like, I know you're wearing. Hathi's like, okay, I wore your underwear once. He's like, it's not the underwear. Why are you wearing my bra? Abish, please, take it.
So, Hathi invited his friends for a party. Cheeti also came, but Cheeti did not mingle. She was drinking alone in a corner because she's an anti-social. I now nominate Kanangil.
So, why did a long-distance relationship between Hathi and Cheeti not work out? Because she'd become dissed aunt. Now to another terrible comedian.
What did Hathi say to Cheeti when they were auditioning for Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? Rahul is a cheeti, 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 cheeti. No. Okay, passing it out to the next horrible comedian.
Please, Hathi and Cheeti ek baar clubbing jaate hain. Cheeti bolti hai, Hathi, yaar, I want to hear a song. Huh? Hathi goes to the DJ and says, bro, play Chitiya Kalaiya Ve. Yeah? Yeah? Passing the mic to the next sellout. Sorry, comedian.
What did Hathi say to Cheeti when he made him bad tea? Cheeti! On to the next bad comedian.
The Hathi's favorite Rajnikant movie happens to be a robo. You know why? Because he too has a friend named Cheeti. Over to you.
So, Hathi invited Cheeti over for dinner. But what did Hathi make Cheeti? Bruce Cheeti. And now to another terrible comedian.
Thanks, buddy. Hathi was not affected by demonetization, so he built the world's most expensive tower for Cheeti and called it Antila.
Thank you. Once an elephant was walking and he saw a bunch of dead ants. What did he say? Dead ant, dead ant, dead ant, dead ant, dead ant, dead ant, dead ant. Thank you, it's a great joke. On to my new fake friend.
Thanks, buddy. एक बार चीटी जब दिल्ली गई तो साथ में प्रोटेक्शन के लिए हाथी को लेके गई. बोलो क्यों? बिकॉज हाथी इज अ गुड हाथी यार.
धन्यवाद. हाथी एंड चीटी वर वर्किंग आउट इन द सेम जिम. चीटी वॉज किलिंग इट बट हाथी हैड टू स्टॉप मिडवे बिकॉज ही वॉज एली पैंटिंग. थैंक यू. ऑन टू द बेस्ट कॉमेडियन इन द वर्ल्ड.
So Cheeti donated blood to Hathi, but Hathi had a reaction to that. Why? Because it had antibodies. Now to another terrible comedian.
What did Hathi, who couldn't speak Hindi properly, say to Cheeti when he first met him? Hi, Chuti. Yeah. Now another horrible joke by another horrible comedian.
Hathi and Cheeti were talking about their favorite actors. Who was Cheeti's favorite actor? Cate Blanchett. Now to another terrible comedian.
What did Hathi sing when he knew Cheeti was coming back home? Sandeshe aati hai, wo Cheeti aati hai. And now on to the next horrible comedian for another bad joke.
So why was Cheeti's YouTube channel doing better than Hathi's? Because he'd become irrelevant. Now to another terrible comedian.
But eventually Hathi and Cheeti broke up and they both were separated and Hathi just kept seeing Cheeti everywhere. And Hathi starts singing, Cheeti aai hai, Cheeti aai. This is a very sad joke. I need a second song. Anyway, guys, I need your help to continue the world's largest Hathi Cheeti joke. Just put up your Hathi Cheeti joke with the hashtag Lamba Hathi Cheeti joke on an Instagram video and tag your friends and save these two lovers. Save them.